Hello everyone. In this video tutorial, we'll see the working and procedure to perform Giemsa stain with buffer using the kit manufactured by Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains 1 bottle of Giemsa stain, 1 bottle of Giemsa buffer, and the instructions for use. We recommend all the users to read the instructions for use thoroughly before using the test. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as patient blood sample, clean and dry pipette, clean and dry tips, clean and dry glass slide, sample dropper, fixative spray, tissue paper, immersion oil, and timer or stopwatch. Now, before going ahead, let's pay attention to the preparation of the reagent. In this kit, the reagent is prepared in 2 steps. In the first step, we need to prepare the working buffer. To do this, we need to take 1 ml of the buffer which is provided in the kit and mix it with 9 ml of distilled water. In the second step of the preparation of Giemsa stain, we need to take 1 ml of the Giemsa stain provided in the kit and mix it with 9 ml of the working buffer which we previously prepared in step number 1. So as per the procedure, first we will take 1 ml of the buffer from the kit and we will add it to a tube which we have previously labeled for the buffer. In that tube, we will add 9 ml of distilled water and then mix it thoroughly. Now our buffer is ready to use. Next, in the second step, we will take 1 ml of Giemsa stain and then add it to a second tube where we have previously labeled for the Giemsa stain. In this tube, we will add 9 ml of the buffer which we previously prepared in step number 1. And then mix it thoroughly. So now our Giemsa stain is ready to use. So now we can move ahead for the procedure. The first step of the procedure is to prepare a thin smear. In this video, we have already prepared the thin smear for your reference. The next step is to fix the thin smear using the fixative spray and allowing it to air dry. Once the slide is air dried, place it on the staining station. The next step is to add approximately 1 ml of Giemsa stain on the smear. Make sure to cover the entire area of the smear with the stain so that all the cells are stained properly. And then incubate for 20 minutes. Once the incubation is over, tilt the slide and drain off the excess stain and wash the slide with a distilled water. And then place the slide on a clean and dry tissue paper and allow it to air dry. Once the slide is air dried, place 1 drop of immersion oil on the thin side of the film and place the slide under the oil immersion lens of the microscope and observe for further examinations. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.